Hello there, and welcome to this society event. I am looking forward to this. Just about to kick off round number one. Let's do this. Crank that drive straight at the pipe. All right, let's have a good round today. Have fun out there. Okay, and from the sand. And unfortunately, might be in the rough. This is what our third shot's looking like. And this one's your fourth.
All right, let's get this out of the first cut and start putting.
Lining up a 6-foot putt here. Nice putt. And right now you're just 2 strokes above par. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. And look at this, just striped it off the tee.
Quite the elevated green here. You might want to check your club selection.
Well, I can't hit all the greens. And this is our third shot. Setting up here for your fourth. Good luck here, 9 feet away. This putt's tracking. Ah, just right by the hole. There it is. We're currently sitting at 4 over par. Now we got some wind to deal with on this one. And that approach was a bit wayward. And from the green side bunker. Okay, we're out of that bunker. A little bit of work left to do, but no worries. And 5 feet left to go. This putt's good so far. And in the hole.
And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round.
Okay, longer par 4 on this hole. I think I lost it. This is out of the second cut here. Shake it off. Setting up here now for our third shot. Yeah, this one's your fourth shot. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. Oof, right by the hole. And for the double bogey. Good job on that one. And 6 over par on the round. And hopefully you can stick this one close. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. All right, you've got this left for par. Good stroke.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 6 over for the round.
Hole number 6. Looks like this one's in the fairway. And setting up about 105 yards to the pin. Yeah, that'll work. Here we go. This is for birdie. Oh, I don't know how you guys do it out there, dropping shots like that. Just fun to watch. And, oh yeah, we're going to look at that one again. Sitting at 5 over par for your round. Here we go, par 5 coming up. This drive is moving. And here's our second shot on the 7th. Taking driver off the fairway, are you? Okay, 3rd shot. Come on, get down on that green. Ooh, what a shot from way out. Well done. Ooh, that drops, and that's your 2nd birdie in a row. And you are sitting at 4 over on the round. And the 8th hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. Okay, out of the bunker. That's our first hurdle. Now let's deal with this putt. All right, this is for the bird. Oh, it's getting there. Okay, birdie putt drops. Okay, 3 over par for you. And this hole is a long par 4 hole. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. Okay, this is about 160 or so to the pin. Come on, kick left. We're on the green with that one. Well done. This is a very, very long putt, but I have confidence in you. Well, didn't that come close? 6 foot putt. Looking good. All right, we can get out of here with a par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 over for the round.
Okay, teeing up now on the 10th hole. Oh, you might have been a little bit too forceful here.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
25 feet from the cup. Oh, this one could drop. Oh, that'll work. That's a beauty of a putt. And whoa. I'm going to need another look at that one. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. Par 4 for this one. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And from here, it's about 115 yards to the pin. This one made a wrong turn, heading to the rough. This one's your third. That was lovely to watch from the bunker. Nice and close to the hole now. Let's do this. All right, moving forward.
And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
Teeing it up now on the 12th. This tee shot should play. It was a good one. And this one's for bird. This putt's going. Great work. That's your fifth birdie today. And you're sitting at one over par at the moment. Here comes a par four. And this one's around 175 yards out. Little bit too much club, maybe.
Yeah, figured as much.
Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough. If you sink this, you could save par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nicely done. We're in there for the par.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round.
Let's see what happens here on number 14.
Great contact. Nice swing.
Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Okay, and from the greenside bunker, let's nestle this one in nice and close. Oh, just filleted that out of the bunker. Very, very nice. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store for us. One over for the day. And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. Oh my goodness, you lit it up on that drive. Just absolute power. And this might get rough. Okay, here's our third shot.
Well, you're still in it, but you are hitting from a pretty gross lie, so don't let it get you down.
I'm having that. This putt is measuring in at 11 feet. Well done.
All right, one over for the round.
All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. This one's fairway bound. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Ooh, can we get a kick to the left? Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. You can get down to even par after this putt if you want. Oh, fancy putter work.
Okay, short par four, nice.
Good shot. This one's about 105 yards out. Thank you. Oh, a little too much club, I think. Well, that'll work on the green, won't it? This is what our third shot's looking like. Well, it's going right by the hole. Here we go. Par putt. Looking good. And that one drops. There's your par. And that'll keep you right there at even par. And teeing off now in a long par four. Silky swing. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. And we're going right of the pin. That'll do for the approach. One under par if you can sink this. And I think I'm going to have another look at that shot. That was interesting. Well done. One under par to end things here. Well, that's going to do it for us here today. I definitely had fun. I hope you did too, and I hope you come back again real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. Hello there, and welcome back to this society event. I feel good about today. There's something in the air. I don't know if it's the birds or... I don't know. Feels good, though. Let's see what happens. Let's drop this one in the middle of the first fairway. Take it from there. What do you say? And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Okay, about, I'd say, 185 or so to the pin from here. Maybe a member's bounce to the left. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Way to chip that one close. Well done. All right, nicely hold. Let's move to the next. That's a great way to start your round. Even par after that one. Teeing it up here on hole number 2. Well, this tee shot should work. Okay, let's check our distance twice. He might have chosen a bit too much club. His putt is about 11 feet. Going towards that hole. Ugh, rolled right by. Let's see how the numbers add up. After that one, you'll stay right there at 1 under. And we're teeing up now on the 3rd.
This one's for birdie. This is our third shot. Ooh, you could have used that. And this is your fourth shot. Okay, in there with the bogey. And just for my sake, let's take one more look at what you just did there. All right, that dropped shot will put you up to even par. This one's a par four hole. From the fairway bunker. Bit of distance left to the hole, but hey, we're not in a bunker, so happy days. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Oh, almost. Okay, here's a 5-footer. This one's tracking. Yeah, that'll do just nice. Okay, you're gonna stay right there at even par after that one. Let's see what we can do here on the fifth. Beautiful swing. Oh, yeah, that's gonna do just nicely. This putt's about 6 feet. Looking pretty good. Good job in there with the birdie. And after that one, you'll go down to 1 under par. This hole's a par four.
Nicely done. Okay. Second shot on the sixth. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, here's your fourth. There's your par. And yeah, I think we're gonna have to have another look at that one. After that one, you'll stay right there at one under par. See if you can take advantage of this nice par five hole. Well done. Okay, here's our second shot here on the seventh hole. And this is your third shot. Oh, man. It was tidy. About 9 feet to the hole from here. Way to get that birdie. And after that hole, you'll bring your score down to 2 under. Enter 2 under for the event. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Okay, second shot here on the eighth hole. Let's see how you do from the green side rough. And to save par. That'll do nicely.
that'll keep you at 2 under for the round. Let's see what happens here. We got a long par 4 for this one. Should be a good result off the tee here. Setting up around 130 yards. Oh, might be a bit too much stank on that one. Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine. This would be nice to get for birdie. Unlucky. Okay, time to finish this one off. And tapping in for par. Okay, so that's going to keep you at 2 under for the round. All right, 10th hole now coming at you. Looks like this one has eyes for the green. Oh, you had the distance dialed in on that one, pin high. Okay, good luck, 7 feet to go. Nice job, that's in for birdie. And after that one, you'll bring your score down to 3 under. 3 under for the tournament. Here we go, time to kick it off on the 11th hole. Tee shots looking fairway bound. Setting up here 145 yards away. This one's looking good. All right, nice approach on that one. And this one is for the bird. So far, so good. Boom, and that's your 4th birdie of the day. And after that, you're bringing things down to 4 under par. And 4 under for the event. And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. All right, second shot on the 12th.
this could take you to 5 under. Oh, man. And this is your look at par. Looking good. And that'll do nicely. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 under for the round. And you're 4 under for the tournament. Got a par 4 on this one.
Great contact. Okay, we are well above the green from here. You might need a little less club on there.
Ooh, maybe we can get a kick left here. This one's your third.
Nice little chip in for birdie. That was a fine shot.
Okay, we're going to need to see a replay on that. And after that one, you're bringing your score down to 5 under. And 5 under for the event. And here comes hole number 14 at us. Something sounded a little bit off on that swing. Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Okay, let's do this. Let's get out of this bunker and on our way. And hopefully you get a good look at this next putt. Well played out of that bunker, though. Yeah, if you sink this, you could save par. It could be a good one. Nice putt in there for par. And you'll still find yourself at 5 under after that one. And you're 5 under for the tournament. And teeing up now on the 15th hole. Looking good off the tee. Okay, third shot. Nicely done. Well judged. Okay, 8 feet. The putt drops, and we're heading down the final stretch of this one at 6 under par. Well, we got a bit of wind to deal with on this hole. Beauty of a swing there. And we're about 135 to the pin. Well, better luck next time. Okay, here's our third shot. Eight feet to the cup. This putt's tracking. That's going to do just nicely.
And that'll keep you at 6 under for the round.
Andrew, 6 under for the tournament. And as we tee off on this one, it's a short par 4. Could be fun. Well, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green. Yeah, you'll take that. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Ah, that would have been nice. All right, here is a look at our par putt. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And after that one, you're at 6 under. And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. Drive's looking good. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. This is what our third shot's looking like. And that one drops in for bird, and nice way to cap off your round as well. And if you'll indulge me, let's take one more look at that shot. Ending off a fantastic round of 7-under today. Well, that's going to do it for me, and I hope to see you back at PGA Tour 2K21 real soon. Until then, see you.